install this in a quick second. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we just need to reinstall this rubber. So it's fairly simple. We just need to be know where our top is. Okay. Fairly simple to install this rubber. You can just leave it like that because we need to take it off that side anyway. So we just install it with the clips. Make sure that side is done. Now we just remove the bolts. Remove these. It takes a while, but you get it. Put those there.